In this 4-minute video for developers, we're going to see how Apigee platform supports multi-tenant architecture to manage your APIs using organizations concept. Myself, Anil Sagar, I work at Google and Apigee platform. As you know, Apigee Edge sits in between the client and backend systems. Let's say you're part of a big group and you have multiple backend systems managed by different lines of businesses inside your company. Now you would like to expose the APIs to the consumption channel. At the same time, when you are doing the development, you would like to have a control who can actually deploy the APIs or who can actually trace these APIs, who can actually see these API proxies while they're getting built out. For example, when you get Apigee Edge license and you belong to a company called abc.company and you have different lines of groups, let's say wealth management, human resources and IT. All these different groups actually manages different kinds of services. And obviously each team wants to have own control when the things are getting developed. Let's say wealth management would like to have a organization where they develop API proxies and attach different policies and modify the API behavior. Similarly, human resources team would like to build out the APIs, but they would like to have their own control. For example, who can actually develop the APIs, who can actually see the APIs while they're getting built out, who can actually understand how the API is functioning, who can actually trace and debug or even deploy the APIs. So every team would like to have their own control while things are getting built out. So Apigee Edge can support that using concept called organizations. So when you create an API proxy inside the organization, it stays inside the organization and only people with access to that particular organization can able to see what are the different APIs that exist in that organization. And also doing operations like deploying the APIs or tracing and debugging the APIs will be available only to the people with the right access in that organization. So Apigee organizations concepts help you segregate the API proxies based on the organization. Not only the APIs, even the API team members who are developing the APIs will be part of that organization. They cannot access the other organization proxies if they are not part of that organization. Similarly, developers, when they're registering, they will be part of that organization. Analytics that you see will be part of that organization. So organization concepts helps you create multi-tenant architecture in Apigee Edge and then manage the assets within that organization. You can see the organization name on the top left-hand side below your name. You can be part of multiple organizations too. For example, I am part of multiple organizations here. Right now, I'm in Amber Demo 29 organization, so I can only see the API proxies that belong to Amber Demo 29 organization. For example, if I create any asset in this particular organization, then that asset belongs to this particular organization, Amber Demo 29. If you switch to some other organization, then you won't see that asset. To demonstrate that, let's quickly create an API proxy in Amber Demo 29. I will say is A29 API 1, and I'll use some mock endpoint as a target API, and then quickly build the API. So when you create an API proxy or any other entity like API products or developers or developer apps, they belong to this particular organization. And the developers, the API team members who has access to this organization can only see those APIs. For example, I just created A29 API 1 and this particular API is available only in Amber 29. For example, if I go to API proxies listing screen, I will see A29 API 1. If I switch to some other organization, let's say Apigee 4MV40, then I will see only the API proxies that belongs to Apigee 4MV40. So that's how you can able to achieve the multi-tenant architecture in Apigee Edge and have API proxies and all the assets that belongs to API management is grouped under the organization umbrella. You can be part of multiple organizations too. For example, I am part of multiple organizations here, but if you are a free user, then you get only one organization, that is evaluation organization. But if you are an enterprise, then based on your licensing, if you have multiple lines of businesses, then you can request for multiple orgs using which you can able to manage your APIs within that organization. If you have any questions, please feel free to post your questions in comment@apigee.com. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to YouTube channel and share this video with your friends and colleagues.